It's time for Eyewitness Sports.
Guillaume Brisebois has never suited up in an NHL game. His time may finally be coming after he was recalled by the Canucks this afternoon. Vancouver made this move after Alex Edler went down with a concussion during last night's game against the Flyers. Brisebois has appeared in 45 games for Utica this season, scoring 2 goals to go along with 7 assists. In a separate move, Cliff Watson was released from his professional tryout contract.